Last year in Syria alone,
one medical facility was bombed each week.
This cannot be the norm.
Let your voice be heard.
Hospitals,
patients,
and doctors are not a target.